Los Angeles police say a 66-year-old man killed his neighbor in the San Fernando Valley early Saturday morning because his neighbor's music was too loud. Police say the two men were in an argument about the loud music when the shooting happened around 2:40 Saturday morning at the apartment complex on Coldwater Canyon Avenue. Police say after the shooting, Onik Durhavansian stayed at the apartment and was arrested. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.